Council has adopted a COVID-19 vaccine policy for city workers. They now join several other cities all across North Carolina with similar procedures in place. According to city data, right now only about 34% of all city workers are fully vaccinated.
And new tonight, our Justin Schreer joins us live with more on this vaccine policy. Justin?
Hey, Christine, the Winston-Salem City Council voted unanimously 8-0 in favor of this updated COVID-19 vaccine policy, but some people are still frustrated.
You can get as much as $1,000 if you can prove you're fully vaccinated within 6 weeks of the policy kicking in. Employees who were already vaccinated before this policy would also be able to get that bonus. After 6 weeks, though, the proposal says that unvaccinated workers would have to get tested for 4 weeks and would also have to provide those results to work. That would also apply to employees with exemptions as well. One part of this policy that left some city employees frustrated had to do with disciplinary action that could be taken if an employee did not get tested. According to the proposed policy, a first offense would equal a suspension for a day without pay, and for a second offense, the employee could be fired. The proposal also said that after 6 weeks, unvaccinated employees without medical or religious exemptions would not be eligible for promotions. Part of that policy was changed Monday night.
We remove all references to termination as a part of the disciplinary process for noncompliance with testing. And two, that we delete the provision stating that unvaccinated city employees who don't have a medical or religious exemption for getting vaccinated will not be eligible for promotion within after the 6 week period has expired.
But some city workers like Aaron Wissenhunt, who gathered with other folks Monday night in Winston-Salem, says that while he is not anti-vaccine, he does not trust the vaccine yet and does not feel respected for choosing not to take the vaccine and is considering looking for another job.
It was a mixture of anger and sadness. I've given 20 years of my adult life to this place. And to be treated like a second-class citizen or second-class employee because of a medical decision I made, it was a mixture of anger and sadness.
And that policy goes into effect on October 25th, and then the city manager will then provide an update to determine if there are any next steps. That will happen on December 14th. Live here in Winston-Salem tonight, Justin Schreer, WXII 12 News. Back to you.
Justin, thank you so much.